Kablam odwa uMisa andize namhlanje apha ku Lloyd umama notata sebasweleka and ne siblings zam zakulo mama so kakhulu ngifuna connecta nabo ndiyazi imvelaphi yam since for years umama ndingamfuni because angandikhulise nakulo tata khona ingxabano ezikhona asifani ncam
kukhona isalukazi ugogo ukhuluma kimi uthi umebuka nathi umntanami lo ngawe uyazana yini nalento
Bimbiza bani madlomo. Yeah, unfortunately, she died a day after Stiban.
Ugogo lo, yilo oqhamuka khabo mama wakho. Makhulu. All right. Sike sithi dlomo, right? Right. Now, uthi ngendlela ifisa ngakhona. It's almost like kwakulindele ufike emhlabeni. And then she knew ukuthi kunento special la kuwena. All right. And then ngokwakhe wafisa ukuthi kusathi ungakhulela ukhulele. Ngaphansi kube uyo kundikhulisa. Right? Uyamazi madle? Are you saying true?
Yeah.
Right, tell me about it.
2008 mangihlana naye. Before ngingena semnyango because she was bedridden apparently egula. Wathi finally ufikile odwa. Sendingalala kakuhle. And I didn't understand what it meant. Yeah. And I had to leave in the afternoon. Xa ndifika the next day ndithole icall ukuthi hayi umakhulu seswelekile. So, for years, I've been petty.
I'm not sure.
And bakhuluma ngomuntu wesifazane umuntu omncane lo I would just say a lady akasekho lemhlabeni and bakhuluma nge tombstone do you have a clue ukuthi kukhulunywa ngani
uma
okay
because ithuna lakhe ukujani nje kugcwele so I thought by now ukuthi ngizobe seeing halfway to materialize tombstone yakhe because it's in shambles
yeah lo muntu lo Mubukalu uthi uma ngibuka a humble woman, you understand? Athi noma ekhuluma bheke phansi, you understand? And then ngikhombisa yona le ndawo le yethuna.
Eqaleni vele mina soyikuba angizukwazi ukukhonektha nomama xa ndifikayo earlier.
Isalukwazi siyathetha lakho, baba. Uthi it's almost like ngathi wena bayakuphika.
True.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Paternal. Yeah?
Yeah, bakhe bangijele.
Like, there are questions about ukuzala kwakho uthuzala ubani
ubaba kuhlale isho